fruit roll-up?
You know, when President Lincoln abolished slavery, it was not a popular opinion. God, I just hate slavery so, so much.
Slavery's the worst.
If I could go back in time and undo slavery, I would. I hate it.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt, guys, but I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Can I tell you guys what I hate? Sharks.
Well, sharks can tear families apart.
But they're also so majestic.
They are beautiful creatures.
But they're also so ferocious.
So ferocious. One of nature's cruel jokes, I guess.
Okay.
Thank you, Elizabeth, for listening.
Scott, I want you to know you can talk to me about anything.
Your jeans feel so good against my jeans.
Totally.
Your body feels so good.
Oh, I need some water.
I'm dry humping the shit out of you.
Oh, yeah, dry fuck the fuck out of me, Scott.
Just stop talking. I've been fantasizing about this ever since we got to Springfield.
This?
Oh, yeah.
Me too.
I'm close. Don't move. Here I go. Almost. Wait for it. Really close. Ready?
Yeah.
Just stop talking. Oh, yeah. Almost there. That was great.
More like amazing. Well, I'm gonna get going. I don't want the kids to see me leaving your room.
Yeah. God. We are so simpatico.
Maybe next time, we can dry hump without our clothes on.
I'm pretty sure I'd like that. Even your forehead is sexy. Well, time for bed.
Right then.
See you in the mañana. Elizabeth. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Hey.
Hey.
I was just going over some stuff for tomorrow.
Yeah, cool.
I'm serious.
Okay. Cheers.
Hey! They forgot to restock my mini bar. How's yours looking?
You know, I'm super tired. I'm just gonna hit the sack.
Well, I'll see you tomorrow then.
Night.